Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 1.2, Problem 2. This is problem number 2 from Section 1.2. It says Greg sells t-shirts. They have a big picture of Emeril Lagasse and they say BAM! He sells the shirts for $9 each. Each one costs him $3.50. And he has a fixed cost of $165. So in other words, it's $165 to stay in business even if he doesn't sell any shirts. That's the fixed cost. Part A, what is the revenue equation? So for any problem, the revenue equation, revenue equals the selling price times X, where X is the number of items sold. So for this particular problem, the revenue equation is $9 times X. And that, from that you can figure out the revenue from selling any number of shirts you want. And part B asks you specifically, what is the revenue from selling 100 Emeril shirts? Well, take your revenue equation that we just figured out from part A, that's 9 times X, and that 100 goes in for X, the number of shirts. So the revenue from selling 100 shirts is $9 for each shirt times X, which has a value of 100 in this part. So you get a revenue of $900 for selling 100 shirts. Part C, what is the cost equation? The cost equation for any problem is mx plus b. M is the cost price per item, x is the number of items, and b is the fixed cost, the cost to stay in business even if no items are sold. So for this particular problem, the cost equation is m, the cost per item, is $3.50. X represents the number of items, plus B, the fixed cost, is $165. So the cost equation is cost equals $3.50 times X plus $165. From this, you can figure out the cost of as many t-shirts as you're interested in. And part D asks specifically, what is the cost to make 100 t-shirts? So what we're going to have to do is put in a value of 100 for X. So take 350X and it becomes 350 times 100. 100 is the value for X because that's what the question asks about, plus 165. So when you have a problem like this with a multiplication and in addition, you have to do the multiplication first. That's that PEMDAS order of operations. So 350 times 100 is 350. And then we have to add 165 to that. So now if you add 350 plus 165, it should come out to 515. So the cost to make 100 t-shirts is $515. So the last part of this problem, part E, says how many shirts does Greg have to sell in order to break even? And that is the most important part of the question. So break even occurs when revenue is equal to cost. That's when you break even. Now for this particular problem, from part A, we were able to determine that the revenue equation is 9 times X, 9X, and we'll set that equal to the cost equation, which in part C we were able to calculate is 3.50X plus 165. That's the cost equation. And again, we did that in part C of this problem. So now to solve that, what we want to do is solve for X. You have an equation with one variable. Let's get the X's on one side. So I'd like to cancel the 350X on the right side and make it show up on the left side. So I'll go minus 350X on each side. On the left, 9X minus 350X is 550x equals, on the right, the positive 350x and the negative 350x cancel, and I have 165. And now to finish the problem to the end, I want to cancel the 550 in front of the x and just have x equals. So I'm going to do 550x divided by 550 equals 165 divided by 550. I have an equation, and I did the same thing on both sides. I divided by the value in front of the variable that I want to cancel. So on the left, 550x over 550, that cancels, I have x. And this is not something that most people will do comfortably in their head. So with your calculator, just do 165, the top, divide by the bottom, 550, it equals. And the calculator will tell you that the answer is 30. And you can check that. If you sell 30 shirts, the revenue from making 30 shirts is 9 times 30, you have $270 of revenue. If you make 30 shirts, 350 times 30 plus 165, it does come out to also 270. So your goal is not to break even. You need 30 shirts to break even. Your goal is to make profit. So you have to be comfortable feeling that you can sell at least 30. More than 30 is what you're looking for. You don't want to break even. You want to make money.